awesome. Our first real high school party. All the girls in choir, so it's gonna be the best one of the year.
Yeah, some of the guys in my drama class. Wherefore art thou party? Because I am so ready for it.
I know, and I heard they have huge stocks of beer too.
I know, we're gonna get so wasted.
Yeah, this is gonna be awesome.
Sarah, are you okay? Sarah? Sarah?
Lindsay Lohan, drunk again, I see. No surprise there. Still think you're a teenage drama queen?
What a party! All the beer you can get your hands on. Hey, you. Take a sip.
No thanks. I don't need alcohol in another guest's room.
But you're by yourself.
I was waiting on her. How am I supposed to hang out with my friends if I'm so drunk I pay more attention to the bottle than I do?
Friends are overrated.
Once you make it tomorrow with a hangover, you will realize how long you are.
How lame. You can't drink your friends. You don't need anybody. This stuff.
Whoa. Trippy.
Look at that! Wasn't I right? She'll be lucky enough if she can remember that's her own puke she's in right now.
Why, hello there, sleepyhead! Aren't you lucky to have the one and only Taylor Swift to serenade you into consciousness?
Where am I?
You passed out and pretty much made a fool of yourself at the party.
Ah, man, my agent is going to kill me.
Well, when they take a look at some of the pictures the paparazzi took, let's just say it's not looking good for your career.
Oh no, how bad is it?
Well, that depends. How bad is being passed out in your own vomit?
Pretty bad. Ugh.
That's why I choose not to drink. 'Cause when you're 15 and you're drunk and nobody likes you, you're gonna be lonely.
Stop, stop, stop. Don't teach me morals by song. This is not High School Musical.
Sorry. That bears the reason for the vomit on your guitar.
I get a lot of attention when I'm drunk. Doesn't that count for something?
Well, yeah, because it's negative attention. People have no respect for drunks. It just gives them something to talk about. It'll do nothing for your career.
Don't listen to her. Listen to me, Kanye West. Alcohol is worth more than anything this girl can spew out. I'll let you finish, Taylor. I'll let you finish. But alcohol all the way, man. It makes you act cool like me. And now thousands of people think that I am a jerk.
This is why you should listen to me. Kanye wasn't drunk the last time he pushed me away. But those are the kind of rash things people do when they're intoxicated. When everything you say can be watched by everyone else, it's easy to see how your reputation and career can be washed down the drain overnight.
She is right. I never realized what I did to Taylor would be the ruin of me. The sales of my albums have gone down, and now a lot of people don't like me.
I never knew how much drinking could hurt me. It goes beyond jail time, and the effects it has on your body. It can ruin your career too. And that means someday I could be flipping burgers at McDonald's for minimum wage. Oh no!
I'm glad you see the harmful effects of alcohol.
Let's celebrate, guys!
Yes, I love parties, but first I need to apologize to Taylor. I'm sorry that I was such a jerk to you. How about a beer? My treat.
Were you listening at all?
Sorry about that. A sober party is a fun party. Now I can dance without falling on my face. That would be a nice joke.
Time to party!
Okay. occasion, new and amazing. The back up the stage is amazed and gazing, praying for the day they would one day praise him. Studied the ways of the game and made it.
Sarah, are you awake? Sarah?
Michael, I just had this dream that I was in the Lohan and you were Kanye West and Taylor Swift was there.
That's one crazy dream. Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. But did you have anything to drink while I was passed out?
No, of course not. How could I possibly have anything to drink when my best friend is lying here unconscious?
Good, because I don't think we should drink.
Yeah, we were here for hardly 30 seconds and you got hit with a beer bottle. We're just lucky you're okay.
I'm glad you agree. Now, let's get out of here.
Okay, Sarah.